Hello, we are the student of Skilling College, currently studying BBA third year. Today we are here to give presentation on British Petroleum and Total Energy. Our group members are Prayas Adhikari, Bruce Dungal, Sagar Shrestha, Subhash Gurung and me myself, Elis Shrestha. These are the content what we are going to cover up on our presentation. Moving to our introduction to British Petroleum. Available in more than 100 countries, established in 1980s, UK government became the major shareholder. Some core products of our British Petroleum are castor oil, AMPM and wild beans. Moving to our introduction of Total Energy. Total Energy history began in 1920s, and after 100 years of growth and development, Total Energy became the global energy company on the cutting edge of innovation.
Total Energy services bar chart of revenue, net income, cash flow and return on equity. The revenue has been increased in 2013, whereas the net income has been decreased in 2013. The 5-year comparison of revenue in 2013 is $339,000. The property, plant and equipment values are given there. The balance sheet as on 2013 of total energy continued. The ratio analysis of British Petroleum. The inventory turnover has been decreased gradually from 2011 to 2012, whereas the receivable turnover has been increased. On the other hand, the working capital turnover has also been decreased gradually. Strategic grouping of BP, Total and its competitors. BP has strong buyers and a higher cost, whereas its competitors Exxon and Shell are only in the market due to their market share and the brand image. Total has a higher market share and a high strong buyers.
Moving towards the SWOT analysis of British Petroleum, talking about the strength, is the third largest petroleum company in the world, which has a strong brand image, and its weaknesses are spilling of oil, which is leading to now environmental degradation, and opportunities are becoming a market leader as well as discovering of new alternative fuels, and threats are economic slowdown as well as new policies. Now, SWOT analysis of Total Energy. Strength is the fifth rank international oil company with a strong CSR program, and weakness is its legal issues and human resource management. Opportunities are becoming a market leader, as well as threats are existing competitors and new policies. Moving towards the quarter five force of British Petroleum, bargaining power of supplier is high because there are less number of substitute products in the market, and bargaining power of buyer is medium because buyers who can switch from one company to another, and customer dependency on the product, and threat of substitute is low because they are not the other energies are not powerful enough, and almost all of these energies are produced by BP itself. Intensity of rivalry is high because there are lots of other companies like Shell, BP, Exxon and Total, which are competing for the same market. And potential of new entrants is low because of the high investment, and there are lots of barriers to enter to this market. Now moving towards the Porter FIFO's model of Total Energy, the bargaining power of supplier is high because of the less substitute product, and bargaining power of buyer is medium because buyer who can switch from one company to another, and there are also large number of customers. And threat of substitute is low because less production of substitute product, as well as the substitute product costs high. And intensity of rivalry is also high because of the high profit, as well as other companies competing for the same market. And potential of new entrants is low because of the high investment and strong brand. This company also needs a strong brand image.
I found out that firm infrastructure, inbound logistics, outbound logistics, marketing and sales and services were the main factors. Now let's look at the firm infrastructure of British Petroleum. It is currently headquartered in London, and it produces one of the safest and efficient gas and oil. Inbound logistics. Crude oil shipment is done through cargo ships, and those cargo ships sometimes act as warehouses. Outbound logistics. It consists mainly of distributing gas and oil, and use of transportation is done to distribute those gas to the service stations where the customers are given the services. Sales and marketing of BP. It has $200 million worth of advertising and marketing campaign, and its revenue according to 2013 was $396 billion. Firm infrastructure of Total Energy. It is currently headquartered in Paris, France, and the IT and engineering department of Total Energy work hand in hand. Inbound logistics. The company stores raw materials in its warehouses, and those raw materials are supplied from waterways from the suppliers itself. Outbound logistics. Distribution of gas and oil from Gulf countries to European countries, and service stations deliver products and services to customers. Services of Total Energy. More than 15,000 service stations are situated worldwide, and it provides fuel for aviation, science, engineering, and various other fields.
British Petroleum Resource Analysis. Physical resources. It has over 70,000 service stations worldwide. Financial resources. It made a profit of over $23 billion in 2013. Human resources. Employs over 83,000 people worldwide. Intellectual capital. It has the image as one of the greenest petroleum companies in the world. Competence analysis. Functional capability. It has a corporate slogan that says Beyond Petroleum, along with a $200 million advertising campaign. Interlinkages. It has good relation between the supply and the distribution logistics. External linkages. It has good relationship with cargoes and distributors. Management capability. It has a global expansion of employees. Specialized capability. It produces the best refined petroleum in the world. Research analysis of Total Energy. Physical resources. It has 15,000 services worldwide. Financial resources. It made a profit of over 8 billion euros in the year 2013. Human resources. Employs over 97,000 people worldwide. Intellectual capital. One of the giant six petroleum companies in the world. Competence analysis. Functional capability. Good relationship with the suppliers. Interlinkages. It has good relation with Saudi Arabia and France. External linkages. Healthy partnership with cargo and distributors. Management capability. It has cultural diversity in its employees. Experience capability. It promotes the safe use of crude oil and gas. Analysis of British Petroleum and Total Energy. British Petroleum's strategy is to act in long-term interest of shareholders, and with Total Energy is to meet constantly growing demand of oil. Mission statement of British Petroleum and Total Energy. Mission statement of British Petroleum is: we depend upon developing and deploying the best technology, and with Total Energy is to meet energy needs without abandoning the environment. This is the structure of British Petroleum works, and the organizational structure of Total Energy. This is the system of British Petroleum and Total Energy is going on. British Petroleum personal protection emergency response plan, and with Total Energy high risk situation work permits lifting, working at heights. With share values, BP and Total Energy share working culture on visit working system. Employees from all around the world prioritize on renewable energy developing on implementation. Skills and staff. British Petroleum performance development programs and training is required for recruiting employees. Total Energy focuses on women empowerment. In 2013, 17% of senior executives were women. Talking about the style, leadership style at BP and Total Energy. Sensitive to people, emotion, but having a thick skin, not dealing to public criticism, productive relationship between employees and supervisors. Moving to our conclusion, with all those research we have done, BP provides consumer with fuel for transportation, energy for heat and light, lubricants to keep engines moving, and petrochemical products used to meet everyday items. BP business are organized to deliver the energy, products and services to people all around the world who are in need right now. With all those resources, Total Energy is more into CSR program rather than BP. These are the references we have used.